the dream of man since the birth of science. Not merely the beginning of the modern age, when our forebears astonished the world with the first thinking machines, primitive monsters that can play chess. Look how far we have come. The artificial being is a reality, a perfect simulacrum, articulated in limb, articulate in speech, and not lacking in human response.